the literature are presented to the people, to the public, for reading, which are even grammatically incorrect. But because there is glorification of the law, it can produce revolution. It can purify the whole human society.